196.
Oh, I'm recording
Derek
it.
Gordon Thomas, known as Derek Thomas, Conservative, 17,900.
Good lighting.
Fascinating how many other smaller parties there are in lots of these constituencies. People stacking up 200 or 300 votes, getting all the trouble of canvassing and holding an election, putting their names up,
getting
their £500, losing it if they get under 5% of the vote. Anyway, the St Ives, the Democrats, hold on. There's one other result. Just have a look at the swing here. Liberal Democrats.
Hello, darling.
Small majorities must have people kicking themselves if they didn't go to the polls and cast their vote. From Fermanagh and South
Tyrone,
this is the smallest majority in this election. The smallest previous one was Marco in Winchester way back.
You camera shy, are you? I don't know why, because you're beautiful, yes you are.
With a majority of four, just four. So you wonder what people who might have voted for Roger Connor or Fergal McKinney. Or the Alliance Party, or
check it.
Thinking, if only I'd just gone there,
they're wrestling.
So the smallest majority, four.
She nipped
and
her.
Six now, yeah. Six more constituencies.
Not aggressive, they're just more playful. Oh, look.
You can really recognise the Dudley North that Claire Marshall was talking about.
So beautiful. They're so delicate.
I promised you at the beginning of the night, if you were with us whenever that was, that we would colour in the map for you.
Sorry, Noodles, you're being neglected.
Now I'm going to show you how we start off and see if you can spot the differences. So that was 2005. The Tories then, having started to make these inroads into the north, not in those dense urban conurbations, but around them, in the suburbs almost, they have picked up seats in Wales. Looking like three there. They've done very well there. Now eight, but very little movement in Scotland. I'm going to